this is the Ricoh LX55W camera, and this is how the camera looks like. Basically, to open the camera, you can just like slide here. So the lens is like here, so if you want to off it, right, just like it back up. That's easy. And let me show you from the viewfinder here. So you will see something like that. So to insert the film, you can just like put this down, open the bag, and just start to insert the film. So now the film is inserted and we are ready to shoot. So this is the shutter button and the film comes like here. So every time it starts with one lah. So every time after you press one time, right, the film will increase by one. Something like that. Yeah, it's increasing. So yep. And this camera is then like a photo fill in flash camera. As you can see the light here, right. If there's a red light here, means that the flash is fully charged and you can shoot it with flash lah. So, something like that.
Let me test the flash for you. Okay, yes, so the flash is working.
Okay, and then there are two types of light flashes. So like, one is the normal one, like just now I showed you from the viewfinder, and another one is the panorama.
So let me show you from the viewfinder. So, it became like this.
And then this one is the self timer mode, what else do we have? Yes, that's it for this function. And this camera is at like auto rewind camera, so every time after you use up your exposures, right, you auto rewind it. But for like demo purpose, I will like show you how to manually rewind it lah. So you can just take a sharp thing, right, and you just like put it here and it's here. And then it will like remind it for you. Okay, so it will go back to S, means that it is fully reminded lah. And you can start to like pick up your film and go and develop it. Oh yeah, and this one is the date mode, so you can just like press it to choose the different date mode. Yeah, something like that. So take out your film and yeah, you're ready to devil you love. This is where you place your battery cell. This is where you place your battery cell. So yeah, that's all for this camera. Thank you and hope you have fun.